again. Well, tonight's programme comes from the London School of Economics, a seat of learning which has contributed vastly through great reformers and great ideas to the social history of Britain in the last century. Obviously has an intention of contributing vastly in the future as well. We tend to think of our star guest on the programme tonight as a reformer, someone who added an extra dimension to the sound of the tenor saxophone in jazz. But when it comes down to it, he's really one of the great jazz individualists, a man who has contributed to jazz a sound which is absolutely unique, much imitated but inimitable. I'm talking about Stan Getz. With him on Vibes, one of the brightest names to come up in jazz in the past few years. Not a new star, a jazz veteran. Ladies and gentlemen, Gary Burton. On bass, someone who's been on this BBC Two jazz program before with Art Farmer, Steve Swallow. And on drums, what can we say? One of the great drummers, Roy Haynes. Ladies and gentlemen, the Stan Getz Quartet.
Thank you very much, Humphrey. And ladies and gentlemen, we're very happy to be here in this wonderful London town. What are you laughing at? I mean it. Especially after being all over the world and trying to speak languages that you can't speak. It's good to speak my American English. You can barely understand me. And to show our appreciation, we'd like to play one chorus of one of my favorite English ballads, Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square. Or as we say in American, Berkeley Square. Thank you. And now we'd like to feature our veteran of 23 years old, who plays like a veteran, Gary Burton. He's going to play a tune that he's written especially for this quartet, featuring himself. I'd like to present Gary Burton playing a singing song. That probably cost me a raise right there. Okay, now Steve Swallow, our wonderful bass player, he's going to be featured on a tune written by Antonio Carlos Jobim, who to me is one of the truly great Brazilian composers. I sort of think of him as the South American Cole Porter. This one is called O Grande Amor. I'd like to present Steve Swallow. Here's a French ballad that I particularly like called When the World Was Young. You're very kind to an old man. Now I'd like to feature the other old man in the band. It's Misery Loves Company. We've got two old and two young. One of the great drummers, in my estimation, and also in many other people's estimation. I'd like to present to you Roy Haynes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Once again, Gary Burton playing another one of his own tunes that features himself. This one, he's fixed it so none of us have to play with him. He plays with all 8 mallets and 4 hands. Something from one of his albums. It's called The Sunset Bell. Gary Burton.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, that's just about it. So from the Stan Getz Quartet, from all of us here at the London School of Economics, good night now.